When headed out on the trail, it's a good idea to bring along a halter and lead rope in case you need to tie your horse. Your choices are to carry it with you or let the horse wear it. I prefer to have my horse wear the halter when I'm out on the trail so that I can secure him quickly in an emergency. But his comfort is important. If I'm using a flat nylon halter, I'll put it on under the bridle. But if I'm using a rope halter, I like to put it over top of the bridle to prevent rubbing and chafing from the rope.